I am someone who wakes up in a different body every day. Always someone my age. I'm never too far from the last, never the same person twice. And I have absolutely no control over any of it. The day that Amy shadowed you at school, I was Amy. And the day that you went to the beach with Justin, I was Justin.
It's not possible.
It is.
Hey, it's me.
Every day of your life, you've just woken up and...
just tried to live that day for that person.
That sounds really lonely.
It isn't, because I know what makes each person different and what makes everyone the same.
Why are you doing this?
The day we met, I felt something I've never felt before, and I don't want to let that go.
I am so proud of you.
Oh, thank you.
What about us?
I'm in love with someone who wakes up in a different body every day. Always the same age, never the same person twice. You're such a bright, beautiful, kind, funny...
Bang.
...person.
Michael, we are gonna miss our flight.
My family's supposed to fly to Honolulu today. If I go, tomorrow I wake up as a kid who's not flying back here. Oh my God, this kid does not exercise.
What about all the broken, happy ever afters? Hey, what about us?
I have to go.
Wait!
Stop!
Who even was that?
I'm forcing Alexander out of his own life, and it's wrong.
What are you saying?
Think about what happens if you and I stay together.
We can make it work.
I want to believe that. What will happen to your life if I'm the person in the world that you're closest to?
What about us? What about us?
You know, I thought you'd left.
I'd never leave.
Other than every day.
What about us?